007, and today I will show you a special treat that we love to make in the middle of the summer. And that is frozen banana ice cream that uses frozen bananas. And we will have toppings. This liquidy looking yummy thing, what is made out of coconut oil. Organic virgin coconut oil from Costco and organic cacao powder from, I think it's from Walmart. And some of us like little peanut splits on top of it. Some of us like a little chocolate covering on it. The good thing about the chocolate covering is that coconut oil, when it hits this frozen bananas, then it becomes crunchy. You will hear it. So this is how I make it.
Looks are we? I've never seen you with such tired eyes. And everything we said we'd be, we just traded for a suit coat and a tie.
Would you like to have a lot or just a
little bit? Underneath the rows of trees, I will see you where the ocean meets the sky. Under your toes,
my kids can eat a ton of it and they like it with the chocolate sauce. I usually eat it without the chocolate, so if you want like a low calorie treat, you still can make it for yourself. Just put a little chocolate on it, skip the peanuts, or just eat it without it, without any chocolate or peanuts. It's still gonna make a delicious treat in the middle of the summer. There were a few years, remember Kat, how he's recording me, when we ate this almost every day.
Oh yeah, definitely.
This was our standard summer staple dessert, or just snack. Would you like to give it a try?
Sure.
What do you think? Is it crunchy?
Yeah, it's really good.
Now, if you don't have a Champion or another powerful juicer, then you can use a powerful blender. Blendtec or Vitamix works great. You just have to stop frequently to scrape the sides off the blender. If you don't have a blender good enough to make it, then you can just break a frozen banana in half and put it on a fork, each piece, and dip that in the coconut oil mixture.
Once every week?
Mm-hmm.